Hello and welcome to RCC News. My name is Officer Class 2 Adrian Picker. I'm a physical training instructor within the Australian Army located out at the Holsworthy Army Base. Today, you're going to watch myself and along with other physical training instructors going through some exercise selection along the Lady Robinson's foreshore. Using the upper body, pushing all the way up, all the way down as normal generic push-ups. However, you can regress to on knees, okay, pushing down to assistance or moving off onto the grass and just doing normal style push-ups. Okay, next one, lower core flexion, working the core, just simply raising up, okay, bending the knees. Okay, if that's becoming too hard or any lower back pain, okay, knees together, coming all the way up. And try and tuck your heels in as close to the buttocks as possible. Okay, next one, working the legs. All it is log popping, 2 foot landing. Okay, or regress off to the side, just doing squats. Okay, you can either squat on here for balance, or if you want to regress again, squatting down. So you're going to incorporate the staircase. All I simply want you to do is move down the stairs all the way to where the hard sand is, where the water's meeting the sand. 4 burpees, sprinting back. That's all that's required. Any questions? Right, okay. Okay, just watch your footing. That's it, once you hit the ground, sprint it out. That's it, use the arms. Good, and sprinting back. That's it, explode. Use the arms. Pushing all the way, fully to the rear. Okay, up the stairs. 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2.
This has been an RCC News production and is copyright. RCC News is produced by the City Media and Events Unit. Gordana Griaska speaking.